Through your hands in tears, and what you said and feel.